Brayden Fine and Husso will hang on to that. Actually, shots are 14-6 this period. Oh, a stick came up and caught the referee.
Right in the head. Mantha right in there with Walman. Detroit's got to find a way to tilt the ice in the other direction. It's just a case now of circling the wagons, hanging on as Washington's gained momentum as this game's gone along. They take the puck to the net on numerous occasions in the quick wraparound by Mantha. There's just a little shot at the net. As we saw by Elmer, that's kind of started it all. Wings felt that, hey, Husso had the puck. Where you get off, taking a whack at him. Whoa, what a punch. The scrum in the corner. It's getting heated out there. And Walman letting Mantha know what he thinks of his play out there. And for Detroit, maybe this is something that will spark this team. And Walman's hot now. Still yelling at Mantha. Be interesting to see what that transpires between the two of them and when they get out of the penalty box. Washington has started carrying the play. Maybe this little interruptions, this little melee will settle things down for Detroit.